And have you ever wondered how, even amidst a falling crypto market, some digital currencies managed to rise like phoenixes from the ashes? The April 1st week of crypto market turbulence has raised this question with startling clarity. While the global crypto economy dipped 2.2%, 14 digital assets sprinted against the current, the star performer Toolback with its impressive 174% increase. Trailing right behind was WIF, with a healthy 50.5% rise. Interestingly, the top four digital assets in terms of volume were SOL, Doge, BCH, and BNB, excluding BTC, ETH, and stablecoins. While Core and WIF led the charge, others like NNT, BCH, and JEP weren't far behind with their double-digit surges. However, the market's ebbs and flows also caused turbulence of tolerate for several other cryptocurrencies, including KSC, AKT, CFX, and TAU. Highlighting the crypto market's unpredictable nature over the past 90 days, WIF, which skyrocketed by a whopping 3,168%, emerged as a clear winner. With the altcoin season index at 47, one thing is clear, the crypto market is nothing if not thrilling and always unpredictable. And with that said, thanks for watching, and until next time.